Okay, assalamualaikum. So this morning I send my car for to the workshop pasal ada problem dengan dia punya coolant tank. Past week dia letak I need to top up my coolant, tapi coolant tu masih ada coolant lah. Dia punya sensor dia ada problem. Tadi pergi repair lah. So sekarang ni nak keluar again to help Marie. She asked for help for her Amal lah. Nampak dia nyemas. Alah. So dah sampai. And some things are already, ya Allah, some things are already packed inside. Let's make kereta boleh lipat.
So ini pack number 2 kak eh. So pack number 2. Kalau nampak lah tulisan dia tu 2. So tu pack number 1 lah.
1 dah ada. Nanti cuma ada lagi 2 set ni.
Nanti Datin Sri bawa turun lah.
Datinnya.
Datin Sri. Apa daging korban?
Daging korban pula. Raya mana ni?
Okay, kami ingin ucapkan selamat hari raya Deepavali pada semua yang suka makan kurma madu manusia.
Manisa.
Okey, ini dia penerima kita pada hari ini. Encik Busu eh. Busu memang seorang isteri 10 anak. Okey, biskut dia pun, biskut dia kita terima daripada biskut Meri eh. Biskut Meri sangat sedap. Tu dia. Okey, sekarang kami akan menerima satu tin kok. Okey.
Terima kasih.
Satu tin kok. Untuk kerja kita pada hari ini eh. Terima kasih eh.
Terima kasih. Dah ni Liana. Ni Liana.
Okay, it's a classic Coke.
Halal eh sekarang.
Yes, halal eh. Mana? Oh wow, halal eh.
Yeah, now Coke halal.
Okay, dijamin okay.
Semoga perjalanan kita semua dipermudahkan, diredai, diberkati dan dirahmati oleh Allah Subhanahu wa taala. Bismillahil Fatihah. A'udzu billahi minasyaitonir rajim. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Alhamdulillahirabbil alamin, arrahmanir rahim, maliki yaumiddin. Iyyaka na'budu wa iyyaka nasta'in. Ihdinash shiratal mustaqim, shiratal ladzina an'amta 'alaihim ghairil maghdubi 'alaihim waladdallin. Amin. Allahumma shalli 'ala sayyidina Muhammad wa 'ala ali sayyidina Muhammad. Allahumma shalli 'ala sayyidina Muhammad wa 'ala ali sayyidina Muhammad. Allahumma shalli 'ala sayyidina Muhammad wa 'ala ali sayyidina Muhammad. Taqabbalallahu minna wa minkum.
Assalamualaikum.
Cheers.
Okay, so our first house at Jalan Kayu.
Okay lah. Come. Hi. Open the gate.
See you at the third place. Bye. Okay, this is our third location. Tapi ada dua rumah kat blok ni. Senang sikit.
Harum semar.
This is how we do it, one-handed. Hari ni, hari ni kita kasi barang-barang ration and also the health packs. Okay, for people macam who are in need lah kan. So we have contacts through friends and yeah. So kita bagi-bagi kan. So like ada ambil yang sebalik east side, ada ambil yang west side. And I got a bit confused with some houses, especially with the one big round. Tu lah, 360 eh. And then dia nak blok dia lain-lain. Satu A, satu B.
Tengok kita tadi. Kita tadi naik sini kan. Naik sini. At first kita hantar orang kat sini lah. Then the next house is pusing gini.
And the other one. Pusing lagi sini.
Pusing sini. So we decided to take a scenic route back.
So we decided just to go down, not to go back to the route again.
Yeah.
Just go down and walk by the park.
By the park.
Alhamdulillah. Today I helped out with Marie's Kak Ros Amal auction punya giving out of rations lah and also food necessities. So sini dah banyak kereta sih. Susah aja nak keluar. Alhamdulillah kita orang semua dah buat kita orang punya deliveries our different locations. Kak Ros Amal auction punya concept is dia punya tagline is sambil shopping kita beramal. So she will put up the sum of money of the things that you buy, she will put it into this fund, the amal auction fund. Every month she will give some things lah, either give money donation or beli barang necessities for the needy. Alhamdulillah today I'm free. So tadi tolong dia lah buat delivery. So dah habis. Last tadi deliver empunya badan lah balik ke rumah. Dia punya ngantuk, tak boleh bincang punya. Okay, so now I'm on my way back. And if there's nothing for me to share, so itu je dari aku untuk hari ni. Assalamualaikum.